Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel in the continuation of Fortnite Save the World. If it looked okay, so did not realize that build the level 2 structures just meant I'm upgrading. So we're going to go down here. Oh, I wanted to do a radar tower one again so that I could practice, but that's okay. Let's do retrieve the data. I can practice some building around. Let's go.
Coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Uh-uh. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
Nope. Can't.
Landing site spotted. Nice find.
What?
storm's creatures could corrupt the data.
Thanks.
You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Need it too!
You're the best.
I forget what buttons to press. It's just, I don't know how people do it so fast.
Not possible.
Hmm.
way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
Because I don't have enough room. Whatever. I don't even know where it's at.
We need more people like you.
So let's make our way over here. See, that's when I would
the balloon has landed.
Nope.
Defend that data.
Nope. Nope. Not possible.
Where are they coming from? Why can't I choose a defender?
Data's looking good.
Yeah.
I don't know how many more.
Not possible.
I need to upgrade. There's not really many more that I can.
Another file.
Another file. Nope. Can't.
I guess I'm made it. That it only has 3 bullets loaded.
Ah!
collected all of the files. Amazing!
Camp.
Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job.
Camp.
The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
I did a lot of building. Let's see what we got.
I thought I'd get into the spirit of the competition, so I came up with a prize. The winner of the sudden death build fight will be able to unlock level 3 walls! And the winner is... Penny! And Kyle! Another tie, ladies and gentlemen! Level 3 walls for all who want them!
I really need you to declare a winner here, Ray.
Sorry, my hands are tied.
Level 3 walls.
Hey, on an unrelated note, if everyone in home base comes looking for me, saying things like how they want to break my thumbs and brutalize my kneecaps, or that Dennis's off-zone betting is a scam, just tell them that I am very scared.
Dennis, do not start a casino! I shouldn't have to say that.
Kicking and screaming.
You want rules?
Everyone kind of agrees that I do best in a structured environment. It's like boundaries make me feel safe or something.
Fine.
So kicking and screaming.
All right, Dennis.
Screaming.
I came in like gangbusters and laid down the law. I said, listen up, broads and wiseacres. Any action in this town, it comes through me and me alone. And if you don't like it, you can take a big sleep in a small bed. And then I fired a Tommy gun into the air for effect. And then I spent a long, long time apologizing. Turns out that is very upsetting in real life. Anyway, you can come out of hiding. Dennis? Where are you? You're not showing up on our sensors.
Don't know. Huge monster! Poor choices, and I accept responsibility.
He was not kidding about needing a structured environment. We're coming for you! Search for radios and flag any that pick up Dennis's SOS calls.
To collect distress transmissions in a 9-plus city... suburban or industrial zone. Okay, that's fine, and that's what we will pick up next time. Yeah, so until then, stay safe.